Alright. Before I jump into free societies and how they operate, there's really some basic certain premises that we're going to have to talk about. There's only two ways to obtain a good or service, right? There's only two ways to obtain a good or service. Give your way and give others. The first option is voluntary. You all understand that. And the second way is the compulsive. For example, I can make you an offer and either you agree or disagree. If you agree all as well, you're both perceived as better off.